Okay, so here's a game that's been pretty popular recently. It's called Still Wakes the Deep, in case you are incapable of reading. And it's about this Scottish oil rig that gets infested with stuff. If you're really interested in what it is, you just go to its page or just Google it. But I played it for a little bit, so I'm gonna have to start a new game here. Story mode, because I kind of suck. So this playthrough will probably be in multiple parts because it's
I still
well,
can't believe you went.
to make it short, I don't have much
What
time.
are you thinking? Going to that place? Wish you hadn't got yourself into this mess, but you did. You can't run forever. I know you were just trying to do right by me, so I need you to do what's right by us now, please, Cass. I am so tired of fighting. I just want it to be over. I want you home. The girls want you home, but if you don't deal with this, then we are done for good. I love you. I won't wait forever. Susan.
Jesus, Sus.
Girls made you a Christmas card.
Merry fucking Christmas.
You've got the voice acting in this
I'll be
game,
there
it's
in a minute,
just
Trots.
cinematic.
Aye.
Can't really find voice
All right.
actors this good these days. They don't make them very well. Oh, I didn't realize this was unlocked. Some small little details. This game is filled with just small details that you can see around the map.
Stay in this place.
Like this. This guy's room being soggy, moist. That's O'Connor's room.
All right, Kaz.
I'm all right. What are you doing up there?
Pipes leaking. If it's not one thing, it's the other. See this whole rig? It's a pile of shite. It's falling apart. And we've only just started drilling. Fucking Cadal. And fucking Rennick cutting corners.
Aye.
Speaking of, you are in the shite, wee man. Rennick got a letter this morning from the mainland and he's been up to high dough ever since. Heard he's gunning for you.
Well, that's just brilliant.
Christ, I need a smoke. Can't find my lighter anywhere.
Take mine. I don't need it anymore, honestly.
You're a fucking lifesaver.
I'm going to get breakfast.
All right. I'll see you for darts tonight. We'll put a wee picture of Rennick up on the board for you.
Sounds like a plan. See ya.
Got a little bathroom over here. And I'm not gonna go in there. There's someone in there. Okay. Don't want to be rude here. The Dare's room.
Doesn't he surprise me? Prick.
Interesting.
Well, this is cozy.
Dobby's room. And Gibson, of course. The only one that's actually decorated for Christmas. This game is based around the holidays, in case you couldn't tell. And I forgot which way I'm going. Alright, down here. Map of accommodation. That'll be useful for later.
You all right, Roy?
Cars, me old mucker.
I do.
Sweet sound of Davy Rennick.
You think it's the Paulus?
Can't be surprised, Cass. Have you heard from Suze?
She's talking about divorce.
Oh, I'm sorry, Cass. She'll come around.
Not if I get the jail, she won't.
Well, maybe you could have considered that while you were battering Billy Chamberlain's head in.
Cunt slagged off Suze. He had it coming.
And there he is. Floats like a butterfly, stings like a bee, and swears like the devil himself. Listen, mate, even if it is the Paulus, maybe it's best to just go back and face it. Yeah?
Ugh, I don't know, Roy. I'm fucking scun up with the whole thing.
The Lord loves you, mate, no matter what. And I'm pretty sure Suze does too.
That's all clear for you now, Roy.
Lovely job, thanks, Dobby.
Oh, Trot says he's left your insulin in your cabin.
Oh, bless his little communist socks. Muchly appreciated. Ta. Remember, life is like football. It's not over.
Until the final whistle, aye. You're a Barnsley fan, so you're pretty much fucked from the off, right?
Oh, I will see you hand for that, McCleary. Off you trot, lad, before his nibs blows a gasket.
Alright. Now it's time to talk to the grouchy old boss.
Man, I hope there's some leftovers.
Posters here, almost missed them. Another map. The layout of the whole rig. Alright. Inside of Roy's cafeteria. Door's locked. Alright. Outside. In case you can tell, I'm kinda... allergies are being unforgiving right now. So I don't sound all that great. Supposed to go up there. Quite a long walk.
Am I all right to get by, pal?
It's all right. You have to go around, Kaz.
All right. This ladder over here. Anything marked with yellow is the way you're supposed to go. The whole rig, at least the upper section. Also be useful for later. You don't really need it now, though.
You need a hand there, fellas? A clearing?
No, I can skip in this here all by myself. No, we're all right. Cheers, though.
Fair enough.
You want to transfer here, McCleary? You give me less lip.
No, he loves it.
McCleary! My office! And don't make me ask again!
In a better mood today, is he?
You'll be all right, Kaz. You get used to it. We all get a turn.
Try not to punch him.
No promises.
Give me a minute to check. It needs fitting again. I can see from here.
Grill crew will love that.
Renick will love it even more. You're telling him.
I told him last time. This one's all yours.
See this dude except here.
All right, Roper, what's the problem? Don't usually see you down here.
The drill's acting up this morning. Got the crew running around like blue-ass flies, but they cannot make head or tail of it.
Is that yous behind schedule, then?
No, not yet. And not if the gods are smiling on us.
So mere fuck than ever.
Poor as fucked as you, by the sounds of it. Look, you better get up there. The boss man sounds raging.
Water's in, but might be 2-3 weeks before it's shipped, like. I can patch it, but we'll need to keep an eye. Maybe say a prayer and all.
Seems like what you do knows.
I'll get to it!
Stay on the path, mate. A cargo hoist will crush you if you get close.
Here
it!
Jesus, Scooby!
Or not.
Give me a heart attack.
Oh, sorry, mate. Can I ask a wee favour?
What do you need, Scoob?
Oh, could you do me a quick fix on the crew lift fuse box while you're down there?
Aye, no bother.
Oh, you're a lifesaver, mate. And don't let the big man get you down, all right?
Thanks, pal.
All right. Fuse box, I think that's this thing. My butt grilled.
Well, here we fucking go.
Enter!
Ah, Mr. McClary. So glad you could join me, and sorry to have got you out of bed. Shut the door and have a seat.
I'm fine, Stan.
Sit your ass in that chair, you fucking liability.
But I don't...
I run a tight ship. Do you understand me? A tight ship.
Technically, it's no ship.
Shut your gob, you Ned prick! I am sick! Sick to fucking balking of you wee gobshites messing with my operation! That chef might be a mate of yours, but he does not run things around here. I do! Do you understand me?
All right, why don't you just get on with it?
Don't you answer me back! You might be the height of shite on shore, McClary, but out here, I am the fucking king. Do you understand me? You bring the police to my door, to my rig.
I can sort this, right? I just need time.
Shut it, you clatty gobshite. I've got here's a man who can make a more positive contribution to this operation than you.
Look, I know.
Shut it! I'm in a meeting. What? Fuck's sake, Gibble, I don't care. We're on a schedule. It's a fucking drill. You've got a fucking drill, so drill through it. Yeah, well, Roper's a whiny old fud. He's got a problem with everything. I don't care if it feels off. Just fucking do it, or I'll come down here myself.
Trouble with the
nail in the coffin.
You're fired. You hear me? Fired.
Come on, man. It's only a wee bit of trouble with the polish. I'm good with the lecky. I keep things running. You said it yourself.
Out! Get off my rig!
Happy New Year to you too, you cunt.
He seems like the type of person that'll be the first to die. Who knows? Might be. That didn't sound good. Well, we fed the drill Taco Bell.
Running for you guys.
I'm gonna run anyways, I don't care.
Christ, but you're a right pair. Two bars and a ball bag.
Now listen, Pat. I promise I'll take care of him. I had a word with Arkieran, you remember him? He knows Billy Chamberlain from way back. Owes me a favor. Reckons you can sweeten Billy up a bit. Come on. Have I ever let you down?
Roy, you lost the cake at the wedding.
Now then. That wasn't my fault.
You left it on a bench at Argyle Street.
Aye, you were that bloated you didn't even remember baking the cunt.
My children, that was before the light of the Lord came to me.
Here we fucking go.
And you, Mr. McCleary, you can fuss and cuss all you like. But perhaps if you went to the Saracens a little less and the Tabernacle a little more, then perhaps you'd not be in this pickle, eh?
Don't look at me. You're the one who decided to spend the next 4 months trapped on our egg with this bampot.
Susan, I promise you, we will get this straightened out.
I will. You'd better.
Guys! Christ! He's gone cold!
Shit! Guys!
Get his legs! We can't leave him out here! Move! Fuck! Cass! I think he's deep!
We've got you, man, alright? We've got you! He's breathing, thank Christ! Cass?
Wake up, Cass! Why is he not waking up?
Can you hear me?
Is he going to die, Brody?
Kaz?
Hey, finally awake. Surprised nobody's sitting there that would say that. Instant someone screaming. That's always nice.
McCleary!
This place is falling apart.
You're right being up on your feet.
My heat's killing me, but. Aye, I think so. You got me out. Did you get Gregor?
I got you, aye. I couldn't find Gregor.
Fuck.
I'm sorry, Kat.
Jesus.
He's not the only one we lost. Oh, no. Rass is still in there. Why aren't these working? Kaz, I need you to help me. Kaz!
What? Right. Aye, what do you need?
The cable's stuck. Go down and release the main brake, then come back up and raise the bell. If you can get it to my level, I think I can get him out.
Aye.
Rafs, it's all right. We're getting you out. We'll be 2 minutes, pal.
If you think about the process of voice acting, it's pretty difficult. These guys make the game sound like it's happening in real life or something.
Shut the bell now!
feel like you're playing a movie.
What's going on, Brody? What happened?
Don't know. The drill hit something. An air pocket or gas explosion, nobody knows. But whatever it was big. You were lucky, trust me. Douglas is trying to find out more. Like if the bear is even safe now.
What's wrong with Rafs?
I don't know, all right. Decompression shouldn't be this bad. Oh, I shouldn't have let him go down there. I said I'd look after him. I'm here, Rafs. It's Brody. I'm going to get you out.
Is there anything more I can do?
No, I'll get him. We need to know what's going on up top. You'll need to go through engineering. The way up is blocked from here.
Where's engineering for here? I've never been doing this end before.
The only way you'll get there is to go under the rig. Should be a clearer path down there.
All right. I'll head down now.
This is where the fun starts. If I can remember where to go. Alright, here we go. Instantly, two fears. Fear of heights, and I think also thalassophobia, if that's the right one. Put this motion blur on. Hold on. No. Alright. Just to show what's to come. It's much, much worse. Really played through this game myself yet, but I've seen some other people play through it, so I know at least the basics of what to do here. That.
Christ!
This guy has some insane amount of stamina.
Oh, fucking hell.
Okay, monkey bars. Where Brony was, so I should be getting somewhat close. I hope. Is just growing up the leg. McDonald's boss.
No! Fuck, what? Fuck, fuck!
Okay. I need a new mouse. My right click on it is kind of worn down horribly, so I have to really smash it down to do this. Falling apart as you're walking through. Much talk about clearly. That stuff isn't very good on the stomach. Light just flickered.
Psst. Clear it. Raz, over here.
Jesus, Finn. You all right? You know you've seen a ghost. Who's making that noise?
Gibble. He's making that racket.
You should be no find him. Help him.
No. I recommend that.
What does that mean?
It means he's no all right.
After that explosion, he got oil or some shite on him and just, I don't know, he freaked out, went for me. He's still out there.
You mean out here? As in out here with me?
Aye, that's exactly what I mean.
Oh, that's just fucking brilliant. You seen anyone else?
I just got here. Where you going anyway?
Back to accommodation.
Listen, you'll have to get through the water tanks to get up to accommodation. And quiet like.
Go all the way up there? Jesus. And what about Gibble?
Stay the fuck away from him. You're listening to me. He's no right, Kaz.
I'm not arguing.
Kaz. Be fucking careful, eh?
Aye. You know.
Alright. Time to dodge the Taco Bell customer. Taking over. This is exactly what the bathrooms look like there. Not very pleasant.
Oh, Christ. Ah!
Alright, he's over there somewhere. Happened here. That's probably not safe. Let's go ahead and turn that off. Alright, there's stains over everything. That didn't sound good. Climb like your life depends on it, because it does. Pleasant feeling.
Oh.
fish. Looks like a boiler or something. I don't really like that. There. Alright. Drop it to the water. Imagine the pain he must be in if he's still conscious inside the big blob that he's become. Sucks the ends by something being absolutely obliterated.
Jesus.
This will be where part one ends. We'll probably end up having like three.
Just stop thinking about it. Jesus.
This is a good spot to pause the progress. Alright. I don't know when I'll make the next part, but it'll be somewhat soon. Alright, so yeah, that's the end of this. This is... I'm kind of new to commentary, so I don't really know how to end this. But on this here, just stay on the watch for the next part.